I think it finally arrived. It's a keyboard and mouse, and it's wireless, and it's supposed to look really, really cool. I took it out of the bag already, but I didn't open the box yet, and I think this is what I think it is. On Amazon, it said it was new, but I'm not so sure about that. It was raining today, and I'm sort of worried because before I even opened it, this bag was pretty ruined. I mean, first of all, there's like this weird tape here. There were like holes all around it, and it looked like it was terribly, terribly abused. I just hope the keyboard is alright and new like it said. So far, if there's any instructions, I don't think I'll understand them. Japanese, Chinese, whatever the frick this is, I have no idea. I'm not going to be able to read this. The two languages that I know how to speak fluently, and the only two languages I know, are English and Spanish, so this... I'm not going to be able to read it. Anyways, let's get to opening it. Okay. There we go. And, wait, I think it's this way. Nope, it was definitely the other way. Guys, do you see this? Awesome! This is nice. I think I'm going to get it out of the bag. Keyboard and mouse. Look at this, guys. Look at this. And it's supposed to be wireless. This is supposed to be wireless. So, this is really nice looking. I really love it. And yeah. I'm guessing you're supposed to put batteries here. AAA battery. Here you put one AAA battery. I've got over there like a packet of 10 AA batteries and a packet of 10 AAA just in case because yeah. Just in case this uses batteries, which it does. So that's nice. Now for the mouse. Dang! Guys, look at this mouse! Man, this looks nice! Whoa, I almost dropped it there. That would have been the death of me. The death of me. It's not silent, but hey, I have a projector there, and every time that I want to use my laptop up there, I need to get up on this like this, and I don't want to fall down, so I needed to get one of these. So it looks real nice, and it looks like this also gets, looks like this also needs batteries. Can't say I'm surprised. Ugh! I really need to get out of the habit of chewing off parts of my nails. I always chew them off. I have barely any nail here except for the ones that cover my flesh. Durr. And I can barely pull this off. No pun intended. Ah! Finally got it. So here you're supposed to put, two AAA batteries. Yeah. This looks real nice. Whoa! Oh, hey! It's wireless, so I guess I need to connect this into my computer. Look, it was neatly packed away, look. It was like, they have like a little socket right here. And then there, you basically pull it out. That's pretty neat. Nature. That's pretty neat. Anyways, let's get the batteries for this. So I need three AAA batteries, the keyboard needs one, and then the mouse needs two. All right. So I got the three batteries. First, let's put them on the mouse. So here we go. That's one battery. And that's two. Now let's put the cap on it. And the mouse is complete. Nice. There's no spring on this side. Anyways, minus goes here. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, I need two. Look, it's one of those things where like the bat where you need two batteries, but then one of the batteries are like right here. Oh frick. It's like this, look. See, the battery goes down there. Need to grab another one. All right, I've got another battery. Oh, frick. So now, I need to put this battery here. All right, now that I've got the batteries where they need to be, let's put this in. Grab this USB and put it right here in my right in my computer. Once I get that done, once I learn how to put a USB in a computer, because obviously I'm 5 and I don't know how to use electronics. I mean, you could tell how badly I use electronics in my videos. Not. If I could only freaking grow up from 5 to 20 and learn how to freaking plug in USB devices, because apparently I'm too stupid to learn how to do that.
Which I finally freaking got.
I'm usually not that bad at doing this. We'll turn off this light, and you're probably wondering why. You're about to see something awesome.
No, I'm just kidding.
Alright! So if I get my projector turned on, I'm going to need to move this. Behold! Absolutely nothing! Now this is what I call a blue screen. I'm gonna stop with the terrible puns now. Now it's time to get up here. And my computer's turned off. I won't need to like get up there when I need to do everything else, but when I need to get up there and put in my computer password, you know. Anyways, we'll just wait. I'm still really, really hyped up. I didn't just tell you my password. Anyways, I'm clearly joking. Anyways, I knew because it said on Amazon that the keyboard and mouse would be coming today, so I have a mouse pad. My mom just had this around the house. She said I could use this, so I'm using it. And I just dropped it in the floor. I'm a terrible owner. I drop everything. Don't judge me! So, I'm gonna stop doing that now. So if I bring this... I didn't just drop my camera. I'm a good owner. Okay, yeah, I did just drop it. And, you know, I basically made it happen because, yeah, I just said 5 seconds ago, I drop everything I own. Which I was joking about at the time. But, you know, now look. I could do everything from here without going over there. I'll change it. So when I do my streams, the chat's up here. What do you guys think? Guys, tell me in the comment section below. Do you think that's a good idea? Yes or no? Let me know in the comment section below. Anyways, let's do this. So here, the mouse would just appear on the screen, which would be lovely. Which my mouse isn't freaking connected. It says DPI? Whoa! Oh. So that's how you turn it on. Well, now that my mouse is on screen and my mouse is connected, we can move on. So here I have one of my streams, my first and only stream with Alex. I really need to get a speaker.
What?
PlayStation stopped recording for, a couple seconds. A whole minute. I'm just joking. It stopped recording 5 seconds ago and I caught it on the corner of my eyes. Anyways, here we go. Yeah. Here we go. Awesome. I can go up here. And let's see. What YouTuber do I like to watch a lot? Ooh, got it. You already know who it is! I'm gonna stop dabbing now. Apparently people hate that now. You already know who it is! I said I would stop that! And I will. Now, if you hit it real hard, well, yeah. But if you do it regularly, you can't hear it. And this one, when you hit the enter button, it sounds really satisfying. It's like this, but D. I could do this all day. I'm gonna stop that now. Again, the keyboard's really quiet when you do it softly. And look, they highlighted in blue the WASD cards. Here, ASDF. If you guys watch WASDF, like the video. Don't. Please don't. Just don't. Well, you can if you want to. That's up to you. And they highlighted these. And this says 2.49 wireless keyboard down here. And this says PSFY. PSFY. I mean, PSFY. However you pronounce that. PSFY. As some people might call it. And by as some people, I mean nobody, because I'm pretty sure nobody knows about this. I'm pretty sure no one honestly gives two fricks. Anyways, without further ado, someone who curses less and by all means curses never. A YouTuber who doesn't curse at all. What the frick? new wireless keyboard and mouse. The mouse looks pretty, wait, actually, the keyboard looks pretty dope, but the mouse looks even doper. Man, I'm just happy this came. The thing is, guys, tomorrow I'm going to be doing a stream pretty early. I know tomorrow's Friday, and I do have school, but I am going to, tomorrow there's like some graduation assembly thing. Not graduating elementary yet. Not yet. But it's a dare graduation because apparently you don't really need to graduate this to graduate school, but you can do it anyways. I'm going there, and my mom is invited to see it. And then once that's done, she said she's going to take me home right after that, which that means I'll be home early, which means I can do a stream for you guys before I go. I don't know what time that's going to be, but I'm going to do it sometime today, sometime tomorrow, just because I can.
Was I going with this again?
Anyways, guys, that was the unboxing. If you liked it, you can leave a like if you want to. You can subscribe if you want to. I really don't like telling people to do things. It's really not my thing. I'm usually a kind of collected person. You can subscribe if you want. You can not click here because there's nothing here except for a projector screen. I mean, if you're not legally blind, you can see that. And I ramble too much.
Well, thank you for watching. I'll see you later, Emily.